My name is Carwyn Jones. I'm the First Minister of Wales. It makes me kind of the Prime Minister of Wales, the head of the Welsh Government, where an autonomous government that exists within the UK. And I'm here in Washington, my second visit in this job, to promote Wales. We had a reception on Capitol Hill in Congress yesterday, and we're here just to sell our country, to make sure that people in America are aware of their Welsh roots and want to come to Wales, and obviously from a business perspective to encourage more investment in Wales. I mean, there's a caucus, of course, of those who are friends of Scotland, friends of Ireland. We needed one for the friends of Wales to complete the Celtic Triangle, if I can put it that way. A great event, a great reception, more than 100 people there. And today what I've been doing is going to see aerospace and defence companies, some of whom are already in Wales, others that we hope will expand in Wales in the future. Well, we have expertise in aeronautics and defence, in automotive, tourism particularly, life sciences. Those are just some examples of what the economy of Wales is based on. But also we want to promote tourism. We had the Ryder Cup in 2010. That was a great help to us. The Rough Guide this year has voted Wales as the country to visit in the world for 2014. So we'd encourage all those US citizens, some of whom will have Welsh origins, and even those who don't, to come to Wales and enjoy the hospitality we have to offer. St. David's our patron saint. He was born in Wales and lived his life in Wales. He was somebody who, it is said, once preached in a village called Llandewi Brefi, pronounce that if you can, in the west of Wales, and as he preached the ground rose from underneath him so that the crowd could hear what he had to say. If you can pull that trick off as a politician, you're doing well. Well, Wales is one of the four constituent nations of the UK, 3 million people. Northern Ireland, of course, 1.8 million, Scotland, 5 million, and England, of course, with more than 50 million. So because England's so big, people sometimes think that England is the entire island. Wales has its own history, its own language, spoken by over 500,000 people within the country itself, and probably more than 1 million worldwide. So we have our own history, our own language, our own culture, our own traditions, but we sit within the framework of the UK state. Pleser mawr I gael y cyfle I siarad gyda chi heno, a gael dweud felly, hwyl fawr.